Hey everybody, happy Monday. It is the 17th of January and celebrating Martin Luther King Day today. Thank you for joining me today. I am Mona, Coach Mona with Journey of Purpose Life Coaching. And I'm just hopping on here for a few minutes today to say hello and see how everybody's doing. We're midway point into the first month of the new year, 2022. And this time of the year can bring lots of changes and thought-provoking questions and maybe even thinking about our life and what changes we want, whether they're positive, negative, indifferent, and maybe just a change. Sometimes a change is just a change. So I'd like to ask you a question today. What's one thing that you want the most in your life and you don't have? And maybe you've already thought about that with the new year, maybe you haven't. And that question isn't to be answered lightly. Take some time and think about it. What's one thing that you really want that you don't have in your life? And what's stopping you from getting that? And you know, if you need some help with that, you can always chat with me and we could see if I can help you along that journey. But as you think about that, just reflect and think about how wonderful it would be to have that one thing in your life and how you can get it. Until Wednesday, thank you for joining me. Have a great day. Enjoy the journey. Be empowered. Live on purpose. And in the box below, maybe share with me one of your New Year's goals, resolutions, whatever you call them. Maybe share one thing that you're working on yourself this year, or maybe it's for your family. That'll be great. I'll see you later. Bye.